All right, sitting out here at Braidwood, last tournament of the season out here this year. Angler's dream, so. Cold front came through a couple days ago, rain, the water's colder than last time, so I don't know if that's a good thing or not. At least it ain't hot, hot. Should be a fair weather day, that I don't know what that means. See what happens today. Another season done out here, so. Because they're not coming back in the fall. They're going to Plains River Angler's Choices, so. They're not coming back here in the fall like they usually do, so. We'll go from there.
Right here.
Dink right off the bat.
No.
He's close. Gonna be close.
Can we get this thing out?
Yeah. I seen the fucking grass shoot as soon as I went in there. He's a stout fucker. I bet he's short though.
He's stout, he's short. Motherfuckers.
No, he's keeping.
Fucking A, dude.
He's number one. Yeah, right in the middle. Here, it'll come out.
Is it filling?
Dripped in on there.
Nope.
14. Stout as fuck too. Look at that fucker. Oh no. Here's one. Let's see if he's making it.
I think he is.
I came after and I watched him hit it.
He's fucking 17 inches, dude.
Well then, what the fuck, Will? You gotta start saying, look at the nut.
It ain't that big. Okay, that's number two, 17 incher.
But he come after it. I seen it.
You could see the reeds bopping.
Yeah, he can't keep it away.
Going towards it, yeah.
I seen the reeds going to it. He's going to it.
That's gonna be a 14. This one's gonna be short. Healthy though.
Yeah,
get him on the way down. You know what I'm saying? But that's why you gotta go back and forth over this way.
There's a broad ass short one. Yes. Here's the best one of the day right there. That's our limit. We got three now. On the jig, huh? Mm-hmm. He's only 16 and a half.
Really?
And that skinny fucker I caught was 17. Believe that,
you? This one outweighs that one big time.
There's another short one, about 14 inches probably. Two minutes later, I got another dink. No, it was a dink. Dank it.
Got him? Oh yeah, good one. Fucking pulled down since it went in, didn't he?
Me, yeah.
Yeah, I seen you. As soon as you fucking put the wheel, you fucking ran down.
Doink.
I was swimming it in, dude. No. Why didn't they hit my swim jig earlier?
You say that was a reaction strike?
Yeah, it was, totally. Why didn't they hit my swim jig earlier? Yeah.
That's better than the one I just fucking had.
Well, I forgot to hold still.
Well, I never got it in, did I?
There's another dink, 13 to 14.
One left. Yes?
I don't think so. I think he's just ornery. Yeah, he's just ornery. Hey, you see my line going left too, huh?
Yeah.
There's one, but I guarantee you he's short. I don't think he's helping even if he's a keeper.
No.
He wasn't even 15.
Yep.
Was he? Short one.
I think he's gonna help.
Yep.
Fish mark. Put a fish mark there right away. Alright. Is he bigger? Way bigger.
I tossed one then?
Yep.
One.
This was one, right?
Yep.
I gotta measure this one.
Bigger than one, though.
He's got bloody tail too.
17.
Yeah.
They're just sores.
As I see.
What'd I do with the column tag?
Right here.
Right, he goes back. Alright, I got this one. We just called out number one, first one.
This is my shit.
Skinnier than shit. I mean, he's the longest one, but he's skinny. The other two are kind of chubby.
How old is he?
Yeah. The other two are a little chubby, but.
I watch your videos on YouTube.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Thank you.
That's right.
If anything, you learn how to cuss, huh?
That's it.
Oh, I love it.
He cracked when
yeah,
he was
don't,
little.
Don't blur it out.
When he was
it.
Little.
I never do.
He used
don't
to laugh at you when he was
real. The only
little.
One that really complained was my mom before she passed away, you know. She,
yeah.
Yeah.
She yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. You got to be. I'm just being me. I don't know what
that's
to tell
it.
You.
We're exactly. The same way, brother.
Yeah. Still on there too. Oh, it's gone.
Going.
Where's my beaver? It's about to break off anyway.
There's another small one. 13 stout ass inch fish.
Carry on.
He was out. Was gonna be short.
You just hit your first one or stretch of the box.
Well, that's the sign then. He's gonna be short. Look how broad they are though.
I know when they're short.
They're healthy ass fish, man.
I can't tell.
Hey. Jank.
They're there.
Yeah, there's another dink.
Got one on Cinco?
Yeah.
Good for you, buddy.
He's fucking hopping it in the current. Dank.
No.
Another fucking dink. 14 incher, fat bastard.
Motherfucker hit me in the leg, dude.
About 8 inches?
Yeah, that fish come flying out of that motherfucker. Hit me right in the leg. That hurt. He's still breathing, though.
Don't fall in one of these days.
Alright, we're done a braidwood. 9 pounds even one, 828 was second. We had 821, third place. But we didn't get paid.
Zero.
Okay, we gotta look up the pay scale on theirs because this is fucked up. Anyway, done out here for the season. glad and sad at the same time, just like we are when we fish out here every fucking day. Happy as fuck 1 minute, and then 2 hours later, you're like, fuck this place, so. I don't know what to fucking do about it. But
grinder.
We got the river and everything else to look forward to the rest of the year, so we'll go from there. Later.